So ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of the Master League. Two good games today. It's going to be against Lazio in the Europa League, leg two. And then we're going to play Stoke. So we're going to have to rest a few players in the Lazio game. This is how we're going to line up. Aubameyang comes back in because he's not suspended. We've got Brozovic at CDM. I've got Firmino in the midfield. Mane and Origi on the right and left. Moreno, Matip, Tah and Klein at the back. And Karius in goals. Now, Karius is a bit tired, but he still has to play, I think. It's going to be crucial to get through to the next round. We've got a 1-0 lead, and hopefully my mic doesn't stuff up again. It's not actually the mic, it's the Elgato software that doesn't like the way I record. So, it's nothing I can do. If it plays up, I do have a backup recording this time. The last episode, it was crackling and all that because I didn't think to do a backup. Because sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. But anyway, enough talking. Let's get into the game. So, we're at the Stadium Olimpico, actually the Stadio Olimpico, for Lazio versus Liverpool. It's going to be a good game, I reckon. We are 1-0 ahead. And it wasn't an easy game last time, so Lazio are going to come out firing. But let's see if we can get through to the next round. Oh, that's a big chance already. Over the top. We're going to punish him. Oh, my goodness. What was that, referee? It was a backbreaker. Here's Felipe Anderson again. The guy who did my head in all of the first leg. He's going to be danger today. That's a big chance for Lazio already, and I've got a feeling the slower centre-backs that we've put in today is going to cost us. Well, we'll see what happens. We'll play forward. Firmino down the left to Moreno. I see Aubameyang. It's a good ball. Aubameyang will get there. But look how he turns all right this time. Oh, my goodness, referee. That's a murder. We get a volley. But where's the free kick? I know we played on. It's played inside Firmino. Firmino, finesse. Oh, it takes a deflection. But it's their play and it goes a corner. Aubameyang is injured. He's down on the ground. And it was a challenge and a half, man. He absolutely took his leg out. So let's see if we can put the cross in with Brozovic. Let's get a goal, man. Aubameyang up for it. Once again, doesn't win anything. Moreno will have a hit. That's a decent hit by Marchetti. I think Marchetti was up for it. I'm not going to call him Marchetti. And Mane does well. He's going to take a good ball, I think. He's going himself. Oh, we just couldn't find anyone in the box. Here's Brozovic. Plays a forward. Played out wide. Over the top. Good ball. Oh, look at this. It's opened up. Keep it in. Have a hit. Oh, my gosh. We played across. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. But Brozovic comes and gets it. Origi beats one. Into Aubameyang. Nothing. Oh, my goodness. Lazio are defending for their lives. Oh, why can't we just get a goal like every other team does against us? Here's Felipe Anderson. I'm going to have to sign this guy. He's so powerful, man. Oh, well done, Sturridge. Offloaded again. Aubameyang makes a run. He offloads it to Origi. Over the top to Sturridge. We get a header. Oh, it was a neat header. He's probably offside. I think he was. Let's get it again. Let's start again. I can feel the goal coming. I can feel it coming. It's not going to happen with passes like that. I think their game plan is just pass it to Felipe Anderson to make him run. But anyway, it's nil at halftime. We're 1-0 ahead, so we don't really need to score. We just got to try and see out the game, and that's my aim. But if we can get a goal, that would be nice. We are dominating them. It's just a matter of taking one chance. Play it again. Good ball. Play down the line. Excellent ball. Sturridge has to turn. Oh, he's done well. Beats one. That's a good ball. Aubameyang with a header, and he misses again. Thank you very much, Aubameyang, for missing. We do win it. Come on, run. Okay, one-on-one, please. I see someone down the line. Oh, my goodness. We just can't do nothing this game. Oh, my goodness. Lazio's defending. They're just defending for their lives, man. So here's Keita again. They've got some very fast flankers. Brozovic not having none of that. Get it out. Oh, always that touch. Get it out. Jesus. Oh, my goodness. It was coming. You know, oh, my goodness. I'm not complaining. Felipe Anderson, the bloke that I said to watch all game and all leg, scores, man. And it came off that stupid rebound again from Karius. And look at this. I'm sick of the heavy touches, and I'm sick of getting stuck in an animation every time I'm trying to clear the ball. Free. No one was marking him. It's the same crap over and over. That's all. That's how we concede all the time. All the time. So I'm going to make a few changes. I'm going to bring in Ojo, I reckon. He's got a bit of pace on him. Coutinho's going to come up for Aubameyang. We're going to play Coutinho back a little bit as second striker. And I don't know what to do anymore because everyone's run out of pace. And I don't want to bring in Lallana because he's got no pace. I want to end this before the game, before extra time. We play it across. Coutinho, heavy touches again. Firmino's done well. Oh, wake up, wake up. Play to Coutinho. Have a crack, Coutinho. Oh, my goodness. Oh, well done, Ojo. Play it forward. Coutinho, one-on-one. Has a crack. Oh, my goodness. They close him down like hawks. Good ball, Klein. That's a great ball up. Come on, Coutinho. The slide tackles are coming. Play it again. Look how quick they are. Look how quick they are. You can't do nothing against this team. Don't they play any games on a Saturday like we do? Like, our players are tired and this team is fresh. We're going to the full-time whistle, I guess, and now it's extra time. I think we've still got one sub left. But I'm not going to do anything with that yet. I'm going to wait. Could even go into penalties. And we all know that if it goes into penalties, we are done because I don't know how to take penalties. So the last change of the day has to be Sturridge. Now, do I bring in Lallana or Wijnaldum? Who's got the better shooting? Wijnaldum. I'm not going to play him up front, obviously. I'll probably bring in Ojo. Ojo's got to stay. No, Ojo's got the pace. It's a dumb move not to bring Ian Archer. I don't know what I was thinking, but anyway. Yeah, that's it. Who's going there? Wijnaldum's going to the left. Ojo's going up front with Coutinho. I'm relying on Ojo. A bloke that never plays in real life. I'm relying on him to win us a game in the Europa League. This is what it's gone to. Played across. Again. Oh, it's worked. Oh, almost worked. Oh, my goodness. Ojo could have been a hero, boys. Three quick passes was all it took, and Ojo just had to do a bit better. Oh, my goodness. Nothing stupid. Roll it out. Should be the end of the game, and that's it. That's not the end of the game. That's the first half of extra time done. 15 more minutes before penalties happen, and penalties is going to be very shambolic because I don't know how to take them, and the keepers are not good at saving them because they didn't fix the penalty system from PES 16. So it's the luck of the draw, I guess. It's going to be a lottery. Mane, don't be tired, please. Great work, Ojo. Good ball. Oh, they just cut us out, man. This defense needs an award. This feels like a grand final. This feels like the final. Oh, Brozovic has done well. Brozovic, be a hero. Be a hero, Brozovic. Oh, yes, it's a goal from Brozovic. He hasn't scored all season, and he scores when it matters the most. Brozovic. Oh, I've loved him all season, but now I love him even more. It looked dodgy. It looked very, very dodgy, and I was surprised it went in. It looked like it was going over. But look at this, Brozovic had enough. He's like, that's it, give me the ball. This is how you score. And he had options to play it wide. Probably wouldn't have worked if we did. And it was a nice finesse, finally. So here's another look at the goal, just because it's so special. Look at Brozovic, he's had enough, mate. He just charged him down like a bull. And he lined it up before the guy came across. What a finesse. Come on, boys, hold the game off. And that's it, we're through. So that's it. Lazio are going to come out firing. There is only 8 minutes left. I don't know. I don't know how good we're going to be in the last 8 minutes, actually. That's a very good challenge by Wijnaldum. Oh, look at this. Everyone's gaining confidence now. We're charging them down like bulls. Do not stuff this up. Do not stuff this up. Wijnaldum with a finish. Nup. Of course he was going to stuff it up, you know. That's the reason why you're on the bench, mate. So here we go again. Come to think of it, that was a very big chance. That is another big chance. That's a great ball across. Here we go, play it across, Coutinho, it's in, yes, 3-1, and that's it, that's done. Oh my goodness, Ojo did well there, and Coutinho again, the super subs have combined to score a goal, and that's it, boys, thank God, it was a struggle, man, a big struggle, but Ojo with a nice ball, Coutinho with a comfortable finish there, and that's it, boys, that's the end, no penalties today. It's funny how you can just score one goal, and your whole team's momentum changes. Let's go again. All right, that's it, boys. Big win. It wasn't pretty, but we got the job done late, very late, actually. And credit to Lazio, man. They played so good over the two legs. their defense is very strong. And Felipe Anderson, man, he absolutely killed me. A very good player if you guys are looking for a signing in Master League. Felipe Anderson. Brozovic as well, man. Brozovic, a game changer. He had enough and he put it in, boys. I can't ask more of him. He's been fantastic all season. So those are the results of the second leg. You guys can pause them and take a look. I guess Man City went through comfortably. Porto beat Milan. That's a big result. Chelsea through. How are Chelsea, Man City and Liverpool in the Europa League, man? Just doesn't make sense. So a big quarter final in the Europa League. We're playing against Chelsea. That is going to be a tough, tough tie. Oh my goodness. But it's going to give us preparation if we're going to try and win the Premier League. We're going to know how to beat Chelsea. And we do get an offer from Monreal from Crystal Palace. But once again, I'm not going to sell anyone unless we do a season two. Because it just wouldn't make sense at the moment. So a lot of the team is tired, but a few players are up for it today. Moreno and Klein, they're not up for it, but I still want to keep them there just because of the team spirit. Karius is a little down on fitness, but I'm still going to play him. We're going to make some changes early on. I need to go all out, boys. We're going to have a week break after this, so I feel like you got to pump them out with the strongest 11, boys. We're going to try and get some goals early, and I'm going to make sure I've got lots of cover as our reserves, just in case players get a bit tired, especially at the back. Sacco's up for it. He didn't play last game. But Marquinhos is dead tired. Not tired, but his motivation is down, so I'm not going to start him because having a defender that's motivation is down is not very good. And I'm not really happy about playing Klein and Moreno. But I feel like if I play Monreal, man, I just don't want to take the risk. Oh my goodness. Last time I played Klein down against United, he lost the ball in the first minute, and that's how they scored. So, Tar, you might have to come in as well. So, I guess Lallana's going to have to go out. I'm going to have to make sure we've got enough cover all round. So we are back at Anfield for Liverpool versus Stoke. Liverpool coming off a big midweek game. They went into extra time, almost to penalties before they sealed the deal against Lazio. What's going to happen today? The players are tired. Mane's leading him out. I don't know how he got the captaincy, but anything can happen in PES 17. And hopefully we get the 3 points today. If we win, it could be us going on top at the end of the episode, which would be huge. Firmino, well done. Joe Allen. There's always a player that I don't like in every team, and that today is going to be Joe Allen. I just feel like he's going to be a danger man at the back. Actually, Shaqiri looks pretty good at the moment. Shaqiri, oh my goodness. Brozovic, mate. You're not going to beat it past Brozovic. Let's pump it up. Oh, Iheanacho, he wins it. Here we go. This is what we needed. Oh, here we go, Mane. The man, Mane. He loves this position. 1-0, boys. He loves that position, Mane. How many times has he scored like that? Where we're playing it across. He makes that big run down the right. He's always scored like that, boys. I just don't see him scoring anywhere else. I think he scored a few others, but he's racked up a lot of goals this season. Play down the line. Klein to Mane. Mane's held it up. Good ball. Can we get a header? Almost. Maybe a rebound here. Great turn by Iheanacho. Ooh, tries to rocket it in. Didn't work. Oh, that's a great ball by Mane. To Mane, I mean. Play it across. Finish it. Why doesn't it go to Iheanacho? Oh, it's in anyway. I'll take it. But why didn't it go to Iheanacho? The passing detection has gone to crap in PES 17 after those data packs. So it turns out that we got lucky today, very lucky. But how did it not go to Iheanacho? Look, what the hell have they done with the gameplay? Oh my goodness. I'll take the own goal, but thank you, Joe Allen. You can do more of those if you want, because that'll help us win the league. Play down the left. They're not marking us. They're letting us run. They're very intimidated by us, I reckon. Oh, Sturridge. Iheanacho, I mean. Iheanacho has done so well. Plays it to Mane. What a goal from Mane. Oh, my goodness. The team. What a setup for Mane. What a goal from Mane. That is an excellent strike. He scored two today. And look, we're killing the game off early. That's what I want to see, because our team fitness is down. But Iheanacho, man. He's settling in well, man. Let's just play it in the center. 1 minute at a time. See if we can grab a fourth. That will kill Stoke completely. Over the top to Sturridge. Sturridge to bury it. Oh, what a save. What a save by Given. Probably a crucial save for Stoke's sake if they had any chance of winning this game. And yeah, comfortable half. 3-0 up. Can't really complain. Here we go. That's a good ball up. cross, header, and it falls again, almost a second own goal. Jeez, Stoke, what are yous doing, boys? Where'd yous go last night? Which nightclub? Here's Brozovic. Can he pick up an assist today? He could. Ooh, almost. All right, I see you. Stay there, Brozovic. We're gonna play a trick on him. Here we go, down the line. Origi with a cross. It's not very good. Oh, my goodness. Oh, look at that shutdown. Here we go. Here's Sacco. He's fresh from the... because he didn't play the other game. Trying to get a header up. Johnson comes back. Here's Brozovic. Pull the trigger, Brozovic. It's a decent attempt. Mane almost got the rebound. I mean, Sturridge almost got the rebound. So let's see if we can ping it with Brozovic. I'm putting all power on this. And we still can't get it over the wall. Are we doing something wrong with these free kicks? I just don't understand. Look at Klein. Oh, he's cut it out. It's gone to Sturridge. Play it back. Oh, he's done well. Klein, and he still misses. Oh, my goodness. Brozovic. Can't win it there. Oh, look at this from Brozovic. Wake up, buddy. Brozovic still going against Ireland. Ireland's having a crack. And it's not going to go in, man. Now we've got time to pump it forward. Here's Iheanacho. Sturridge making a run, but he's going to get closed down if I pass it to him. So I'm going to go to Mane instead. Let's get Mane's hat-trick. Mane with a hat-trick. Oh, my goodness. So I'm going to make some changes because I don't want people to get injured. Sturridge will come off. Mane's going to come off for Ojo. And Firmino will come off for Wijnaldum. Boney. He's played it across to Diouf, and we read it well. Now we can turn and go. Here's Coutinho, a goal scorer from last game. Plays it to Iheanacho, and they read that well. We still get it back. Look at that. That's a good play. Here's Wijnaldum, fresh. Play it across. Header. Goal. No. Iheanacho off the bar. And hopefully we go on top of the table, man. We worked too hard this season. Let's play it across. Here's Ojo, fresh. Could set something up here. Good ball. Iheanacho's going for it. Can't win it. But someone has a crack. Oh, who was that? Wijnaldum. I just want someone to score, Ben. I'm getting a bit bored at the moment. And Boney skips past Brozovic. Beats another one. Brozovic is coming back. Oh, my goodness. Boney. What's he doing? Oh, my goodness. He set up something magical for his team. And they couldn't finish it. Let's pump it forward. And that should be time. And it is 3-0, boys. We got our goals early. Stoke had a very bad game. I think they were a bit hungover from last night. But you know what? I'll take them. So here are the results today. Man City beat Sunderland 1-0. Arsenal beat Watford 4-2. Spurs beat West Brom 1-0. West Ham drew with Swansea. Hopefully Chelsea stuffed up. Did they drop points? Chelsea lost. We are top of the table. Burnley beat Chelsea. Thank you, Burnley. Crystal Palace beat Bournemouth 2-0. Man United beat Everton 3-0. Hull City beat Middlesbrough 4-1. Leicester beat Southampton 3-1. And boys, finally, oh my goodness, after a long, long time, we are back at the top of the table. But United are on the same point, so we can't get complacent. Between us, United and Chelsea, it's going to come down to a big finish, boys. But 21 wins under our belt, I reckon 25 is the magic number. Four more wins and I reckon we've got this season done. But you know what, it's going to be a very tough four games. And I think our goal difference is going to carry us. We don't have to worry about goals, boys. The goals are on the table, man. Everyone can see them. 71 goals for, 32 against. Now, if you remember, like after match day 18 or something, we had about like 20 something goals against us. We had a terrible goals against rate, but we've shut them down. Our results have changed dramatically. And because our defense, we've kept the same defense and we're just shutting them down now. And that's paying us dividends, boys. Look at that. We're on top of the table. We've fought so hard for this, boys. We got through the Europa League round of 16, but now we're playing Chelsea next. And then we play, now we're playing for the title, boys. So we're in every competition so far. I'm not expecting to win everything because our schedule is going to get pretty crazy. But look at that. I love that. A week off. Thank you. And then we're going to play an FA Cup game against Brighton and Hove Albion. Probably get a chance to rest a few players there. Let's take a look at the schedule real quick. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, beautiful. 10 days off. I think that's an international break. Chelsea, the big one, against the Europa League. I thought that was the Premier League. Actually, I would have been happier if that was a Premier League game. But yeah, we got enough rest for that game. Then we play Middlesbrough, and then we're back at Chelsea. Then we play Bournemouth. Beautiful 5-6 days rest. Then we play Chelsea again. So our schedule is looking good, man. I can't really complain. We get long breaks coming up. We can go all out. I reckon we can make the final of the FA Cup. I think we can win the FA Cup. Not sure about Europa League yet, and I'm not sure about Premier League. But the main thing is we do our job, and that is to win every game. And so far, we're doing it. So thank you guys for watching. It's been a hectic episode, I guess. And please subscribe if you guys are new. It's going to be the biggest ending. You're not missing nothing yet. This is the best part of the Master League. And please, if you are enjoying, leave a big thumbs up. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.